Hello everyone, I am Ark Rai and I am going to play a role of father whose son is expelled out of the school without any reason. So,
hello everyone, my name is Aryan Yadav. I am ruling a role of teacher who expelled the student.
So, hello sir. I am father of Utkarsh. Sir, why you expelled my son without any reason?
Because he is laughing continuously and I am scold him, then he is also laughing continuously.
Sir, when he is laughing, you teach or not?
Yes, I am teaching and he is laughing continuously in the class.
Sir, not only my son, there are many students who are laughing.
Every student, but he is laughing continuously and he is shouting and laughing again and again.
So you don't ask him why he is laughing.
Absolutely, they are having fun in them. That's why he is laughing. So I scold.
So sir, why you expelled only my son? Why you not expelled other students?
Because he is the main who is laughing. Everyone is laughing, but when I see he is laughing.
So sir, you may ask from Utkarsh how many students are laughing. So according to this, you may expel the student out of the school.
But it's your child fault, because when I see him, I'm writing on the board, and when I turn back, only he is laughing.
Sir, you may also ask from other student that why he is laughing. I know the reason why you score. I don't want any favor. I am not favoring my son, but the reason was not good of your expelling my son.
I don't asking, but I am teaching. So when I am teaching, I told everyone that no one will be laugh in my class when I am teaching. So when he is laughing, I get angry and scold him.
Sir, when you written on the board, you hear that all the students were laughing. You say that. But when you back, all the student may silent, but my student was not. So why you are expelled only my student, not other student? I want to know that.
When I entered in my period, I told every student that keep quiet in my class when I'm teaching. And then he's laughing. When I turn back, he's laughing. I called him and then he's gazing me.
So sir, your responsibility is that you may ask all the student if all the student were laughing, you may throw him all of the student. You should have thrown all the student out of the class.
But it's not everyone's fault. So why I will
throw everyone?
So everyone out.
Sir, there is any possibility that only my student has.
It's a school. It's not a big deal that you have come here with your child. Many child I have punished that they don't call their parents immediately in the school.
My son don't call me immediately. When he comes home, he cries and I asked him what was doing. So he told me all the reasons of his school. Then I come here to you.
But it's his fault that he is laughing again and again. That's why I scold him.
Sir, your responsibility is that you may give at least one chance to anybody, but you don't give a chance.
Listen, sir. This time I'm allow him. And make him understand that don't laugh at my class.
Thank you, sir, for giving a chance to my son.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching our role play avoids our mistakes. Thank you.
Because we are new
comers. Sir, kya bole?
Commerce.
Thank you and avoid our mistakes.